Welcome back to Let's Play Road to Gehenna, the DLC chapter for the Talos Principle. I'm BurningDogFace. It sure is nice that Uriel is waterproof. I was saying last time that I was trying to make him like a bright festive green. Oh, there it is. Fuck, it's off the ground! Make him a bright festive green to make him stand out from Alexander, but no dice. Oh, you're killing me. Swimming equals fun. A man cannot ignore the inevitable end of his existence, but we must ask, does the nature of goodness change simply because each life is finite? Straighton underscore oblivion underscore fragum dot text. Speak for yourself, buddy. I'm an ancient robot. Pendulum. Now there's a real question. Why? Look. Boom. What? That's through another one. What opens that? That's why. I don't even know how you open that. Oh, boxes. Okay, fine. Preparing to do the thing. I'm up here now. It'd be easier if I had any idea where the transmitter was. Nope. Not there. Apparently it's established in, oh, it's right over there. Oh, that's why it's, such a... Two of them, that's strange. Okay, I have one box, two boxes, sorry. Two of them, two boxes, and I need to find a combination that lets me open the door. So, it's gonna be one of those get the beam on the thing for a certain amount of time challenges. Fucking help at all. Fuck you. On you go. Fuck, where'd it go? There. It's right there. Okay, so... Wait. I was thinking I could skip the stupid thing altogether. I didn't really, you know, think it would accomplish anything, mind you, but... No, I can never see on there from here. That's problematic. Thank you. Okay, I think I see how this is going. Not sure it's a great idea, but I see where this is going. Knock that shit off. No, that's not helping at all. Is there anywhere I can place this thing so that one of them runs into it while it blocks the other one? Lens is broken. Okay, I know I'm on the right track. Shit, what? Opposite end! Let's set the guy free, so we have a back door in. Dog! Hello. Whoa. Bye, dog. Actually, I think it's larger than Frankenstein's cell back at, not crater, haircut. Wow. I did that totally by accident, I swear to God. The question is, how do I make it? Man! And the worst part is, this might actually be impossible. This might be one of those crazy meta things, or I have to find a way to get another connector in here to make it trivial. Thought I had 8, not 10. Or not 9, I mean. Well, now I have. You know what I'm talking about. Hello. Keep calm and carry on. So now we're pretty sure that Uriel really does exist, and really is freeing people. What does that mean for Gehenna? We don't know. It's a change, and that's a lot. Well, let's not grudge to judgment, okay? This is still our home. You love it here so much, you stay. Garrett. Lamb. Gehenna has its bad sides, I agree, but that doesn't mean it's not home. Should we abandon it so easily for some dream of transcendence? Garrett, Gehenna can go eat shit. Orc, Garrett, please try to remain civil. We know you've spent more time than anyone trying to get out, but it's okay for some of us to have doubts. We fought hard to transform Gehenna from a prison into a home. Oh, but that was seven. But never mind. Let's see. We looked at this thread before, and the new ones are... Borg, let me say, first of all, that I understand your concerns. I assure you that we have consulted with Admin on this matter. Rather than try and put it better myself, here are his exact words. Every community grows to a point where, without careful management, it can begin to consume itself. One can no longer trust the community at large to always act in the way that is best for all of the individuals within it. Gehenna has reached that point. To ensure that what is valuable about our land is not drowned out, I can imagine how it might be beneficial for the moderation panel to better manage our society. Moderation panel to have a private environment in which to explore ideas for how to better manage our society, especially in view of recent developments. Please give them the space that they require and trust that I will always be watching. Lamb, I was sure there'd be a reasonable explanation. Dog, I suppose at least answers my question. Rockwell, confirms pretty much everything I said, too. Frankenstein, Admin's grammar is a lot like yours, Borg. Borg, okay, that's enough rumor-mongering for one day. Locking the thread. Ascension? Nave, I've been around a long time, but I know that I'm not that smart. What does Uriel mean when he says we will ascend? Garrett, he means we're getting out of here. For good. Not just Gehenna, but this whole world. Lilith, in Elohim's garden, there were messages from someone called the Shepherd, who I believe opposed Elohim. They claimed that when someone reached the top of the tower, that individual would reach true freedom, and we would all benefit. Mac, this is true, but it may not mean that we will be freed as individuals. We may become part of something bigger. We may become no more than memories. Frankenstein, isn't that a kind of death? Would we still be ourselves? Dog, less dead than if we stay here. Come on, you all know it. This place is falling apart, and when it goes, nothing will remain. No consciousness, no memories, just nothingness. Reassure them, ask for faith, or frighten them. You will all be remembered. That's not exactly what I was hoping for. Is that all, Nave, is that all we can hope for? Garrett, it's more the hope than we've had before. Nave, fair enough. It's got to involve this one, then. This one wasn't involved at all in the puzzle, so he has to be involved in getting the star. No, I can barely see him, and he's through two walls. Fuck. What is back here? Oh, it's just a back door. Give me the star, god damn you. Oh! I know. There! Now I have a different paint job. This is the Serious Sam's thinned paint job that comes with the Serious pack that replaces the voice of Elohim with the voice of Serious Sam. I'm genuinely curious what he says at the beginning of this one, if he, if you replace him with Sam. Yo, I fucked up. Go help these people. I wonder. I didn't actually change anything. Balls. I noticed that, after I determined that, turning myself green wouldn't work out, I determined that to my surprise, there are no first-person hands in, when you have the RoboCop model on. Oh, here's a funny thing. When you're playing in modded mode, the RoboCop model makes different footstep noises. Organs. Only I could jam through there. What does this one have to do with it? It has to make sense. Single tear. Many tears. Now I've warped back to the back door. What a big place. I have a serious question. If nobody ever goes here, And the Gehennians have been locked in their cells this entire time? Who's leaving those snippets of philosophy on the walls?
In the beginning were the words, and the words made the world. I am the words are everything. Where the words end, the world ends. You cannot go forward in an absence of space. Repeat.
Disappointing.
Words are everything. Where the
no.
Words end, the
it's just disappointing to me to suspect that, there's a better ending of some kind that completely eludes me. Because I'm just not good enough to get it. Single tear, heavy sigh. Oh no, fuck that one. Does this go anywhere? No. I bet they hear the speech any second now. Yep. Well, I'm BurningDogFace. And this has been Let's Play Road to Gehenna, the DLC chapter. For the Talos Principle. I'll see you next time, folks. On my obsession with stars continues to grow, and we keep trying out puzzles. Wait. Oh, that is the one I... okay. Later.